This is a special report and special sharing concerning our missions in different parts of the world. 今天是个特殊的日子，我们欢迎大家来到恩宠教会。是一个今天是一个报告哈，是关乎我们所参与的在世界各地不同的地方那些的宣教的那些事工。And as we welcome you, we pray that Father God, you're going to open up our spiritual eyes and our spiritual ears.当我们来欢迎你的时候，我们祷告阿爸天父，你打开我们属灵的眼睛，属灵的耳朵 ，touch our hearts to incline to your hearts， 触摸我们的心来接触你的心 ，so that we will be about missions， about the heart of God in the name of Jesus， 以致我们是可以参与宣教，是参与耶和华神心中的这个事情。Today is a very special day， 今天是一个非常特殊的日子。As we talk about missions， I want to declareRevelation chapter 21 from verse 22. 特殊的日子当中我们要宣告启示录第21章启示录第21章从第22节。Revelation chapter 21 from verse 22. 启示录第21章从第22节。Revelation 21:22. I did not see a temple in the city, because the Lord God Almighty and the Lamb are its temple. 我未见城内有殿，因主神、全能者和羔羊为城的殿。The city does not need
the sun nor the moon to shine on it, for the glory of God gives it light, and the Lamb is its lamp.
那个城内又不用日光。又不用日月光照，因为有神的荣耀光照，又有羔羊为城的灯。
The nations will walk by its light, and the kings of the earth will bring their splendor into it.
列国要在城里的光里行走，地上的君王必将自己的荣耀归于那个城。
This is the call for nations to come into the saving knowledge of Jesus Christ, and that their kings and their glories will be brought into the eternal city.New Jerusalem of God.
这里说到列国，众国列邦当要认识主耶稣基督，信主，而且他们的君王将要把他自己的荣耀要归于这个新耶路撒冷，就是神的城。
They will walk in it with the splendor of that ethnic group.
他们将要在神的光中行走，是以他们特殊的民族性的这个荣美来在城中行走。
On no day will its gates ever be shut, for there will be no night there.
城内白昼总不关闭，在那里原没有黑夜。
The glory and the honor of the nations will be brought into it.
人必将列国的荣耀尊贵归于那个城。
The defiling they cannot get in there. Nothing impure will ever enter it, nor will anyone who does what is shameful or deceitful.But only those whose names are written in the Lamb's Book of Life.
凡不洁净的，并那行可憎与虚谎之事的，总不得进那城。只有名字写在羔羊生命册上的，才能进去。
So it is a holy, glory city full of many nations.
所以这一个是圣洁荣耀的城，充满着不同的民族。
Father God, I thank you. I decree and I declare that the word of God rings true.
天父孩子感恩宣告你的道要显明要发声出来
So that all ears prepared by the Lord to hear concerning missions will hear
以致每一个的耳朵是神所准备好要听关于宣教的是可以收听得到
And thank you Father God for all this time that you have touched us to be involved in these areas of missions
感谢天父你触摸我们使我们能够参与在这几方面的宣教的这个事工
And today, as we share the works of the ministries,
今天我们来分享这个事工的那个发展的时候
I pray that your spirit will touch hearts. Open our spiritual eyes to see your vision for a mission.
我祷告就是天父，你是触摸我们的心，使我们的眼睛打开，看见神所给到我们宣教的意象。
And we give glories to you.
我们把荣耀归给你。
We ask that you will bring forth many more co-workers.And many more partners of the gospel to join together with us for this endeavor.
我们祷告的就是天父，差有更多的
神所差出来的工人、同工，还有神所差出来的福音的同伴，一同的在这一些宣教的这个路上，一同的来行走。In Jesus' mighty name we pray. 奉主耶稣基督大能的名我们祷告。阿们。阿们。阿们。Now let's turn to the PowerPoint. There are so many pictures throughout the years, so I only select a few in order for us to just to get a glimpse of what has been happening over there and what the Lord is doing. 我们有非常非常多的照片哈，是关乎宣教的，所以我就选一些啊，是让我们能够就是说略略能够明白知道哈，我们在宣教工厂里面所做的这些事情。Now, first of all, we tithe to KKCJ, that is in Jerusalem. 第一呢，我们是十一奉献啊，十一奉献是给这个叫 KKCJ 的这个教会。It's situated in Jerusalem. 它的位置是在耶路撒冷城啊。And from there, now this is the map of Israel. 这个是以色列的那个地图啊。And this is the map of Old Jerusalem. 这个是旧耶路撒冷的这个地图。We travel from the church we supported to this old Jerusalem. It takes about 15-20 minutes only. If you walk, it's probably 30 minutes. So it's pretty short distance. So we can get there and we can visit the old city of Jerusalem. So that's powerful. That's very good. 这个是以色列的这个地图。那边是以色列的地图。这边是旧耶路撒冷，我们去那个 KKCJ 的这个教会的时候啊，我们就可以从他那边一直来到这个旧耶路撒冷城，那个距离大概是15-20分钟哈。如果你走路的话呢，坐那个地铁哈，坐那个高铁哈，在路上的哈，就是大概5-10分钟哈。然后呢，如果你行走的话，大概就是30分钟。那十一呢，就是给耶路撒冷。The tenth is rendered to Jerusalem. Now, the reason why we embark on the mission in India is because we have an invitation by Pastor William Ramakuri to go visit India. 那原因我们为什么会参与到这个印度的这个事工，是因为Ramakuri 这位的牧师请我们去。So we just went as an endeavor. We just go and check it out, basically. 那我们就是去就是查考，就是观察那个的地方。And we want to know if the Lord is putting us there for missions. 那我们要知道神是不是要带我们去那边来宣教哈。As I ponder on this, I pray about it. Then the Lord says, "Go." 当我正在想为去印度的这个事情祷告的时候，神说，你去。So we went, there are a few of us who come together. I took the picture for them, so I'm not in the picture. 我们就几个人去哈。This is the first trip. 这个是第一次的那个的这个旅程哈。那我就为他们照相哈，我们有几个人去。Pastor William 在 airport 接我们。So Pastor William received us at the airport. And we have an extraordinary welcome. 我们有一个非常美好的一个欢迎。We wear this hula hula thing, you know.我们就带花圈啊，哇，这个欢迎我们哈。Oh, one more thing. And Pastor B.K. Paul, this is Pastor William, that's Pastor B.K. Paul. Pastor B.K. Paul, he is our pastor of our India branch. So he came too. He drove 9 hours to come to the airport in Hyderabad to pick us up together with Pastor William.Pastor B.K. 就是中间穿白色的衣服的这个，他是我们印度分堂的那个牧师啊。那他和 Pastor William 一同的来飞机场见我们。原来呢 ，Pastor B.K. 呢，他要坐车要9个小时才能够出得来，去到 Hyderabad 来接我们。所以是非常高兴哈，一个很好的一个接待哈。So we are very thrilled because of a wonderful welcome.So we joined the morning service, and we had a pastor's conference at Pastor Stephen's church. This is the first established church in the Healy area. 这个好重要的一点啊，我们就是神有奇妙的带领啊。 我们就去到一个是教牧同工的这个议会，这个议会呢是在Pastor Stephen的那个教会的地点。Pastor Stephen的这个教会是第一间在这种山区的地方所建立的教会，第一间。He had a call from God, and he went. 他有神的呼召要去这一些偏僻的地方，而且他去。Now the area we entered to in Pastor BK's area. It's also Pastor Stephen's area. It is called the agency area. 那我们是去参与宣教的那个地方，其实就是叫 agency area. 就是说是有紧急，有一个警告，一个警告就是有危险的地方。The reason why it is called an agency area, because too many people are affected by typhoid and different kinds of sickness and disease. That's why it is called agency area. 这个地方被称为是一个急救，紧急的一个地方，是因为里面的人很多都是疾病缠身的，所以他们不希望外来的人是去那些的地方，尽可能是会有危险。But the Lord brought us there. 但是神带我们去。 So in that service, it's like Pastor Stephen's church is a place of convergence. 在那个聚会当中，好像这一个 Pastor Stephen的那个教会地点是成为一个据点。Pastor William from Hyderabad came with us. 那么就这个的据点呢是 William, Pastor William 牧师带我们去，去到 Pastor Stephen的教会。We went to Pastor Stephen's church, and Pastor Paul was mentored by Pastor Stephen. 然后呢 ，Pastor Paul 呢，他的 他的领导者，也就是 Pastor Stephen. So this is all put together. 这个是好像全部都拼在一起了。So we had a pastor's meeting. 我们有一个这个教牧同工的聚会。So we participated. 我们参与。Now this is Pastor Job, our young Pastor Job. Yes, he is very equipped in the spirit. 这个是 Pastor John 就是 Pastor Stephen 的儿子. He's a son of Pastor Stephen. 他是全备受到那个属灵的这个装备非常好. He is also a worship leader. 他也是一个敬拜者，带领敬拜的. Now this is Pastor BK and Pastor Stephen conducting the meeting. I think I was a speaker then. Pastor BK 还有 Pastor Stephen 他们一同的来组合这个的聚会，我应该是当天的那个讲员。So they all gathered, 他们全聚在一起。This is Pastor Stephen's church, 这个是 Pastor Stephen 的教会。Pastor Stephen, the wife, that's the younger daughter, she's married now, her name is, I think it's Esther, and then Pastor Job, that's the family. He also has a son by the name of Joseph, but not in town. He's out of the agency area. And we have been treated with local sweet desserts. 他们就请我们吃当地的所做的那些糕点. It was a very powerful meeting we have after the service. 我们这个聚会完了之后，是有一个非常重要的一个聚会. Over there, there are also different leaders that sat together, and we pray for reconciliation. So there is a pastoral reconciliation from different places, pastors from different places over there. So this is a powerful place, and we had communion together. 在这个地方呢，我们有几个不同的教牧同工，从不同地方来到，而且有教牧同工呢彼此联系、彼此和好的这个聚会，而且我们一同吃圣餐。 So it's very significant for us. 对我们来说是非常深刻意象的。So this is another pastor. And then they all came together. And then they have a reconciliation. 另外有这个的牧师在，然后大家有一个的和好的这个聚会。While we were meeting, I was told that behind, at the other room, there were some children. So we went over, and we discovered Pastor Stephen has 14 orphans. living in their homes.
后来有人告诉我，就是在他们背后的房间，有小孩子的声音。那我去看的时候，就发现呢，Pastor
Stephen的教会，他是有14个孤儿在他的家里住。They
are raising up the orphans.
他们是供养这些的孤儿。Now there is a song, there is a video song. It is the orphan singing praises to God. It says they are singing. Yes. Now let's listen to their sweet songs, sweet voices singing.
我们来听哈，这一些孤儿哈，他们是在这个的家庭里面呢，他们是被建立起来哈，他们唱歌敬拜赞美神。
Happy, happy home. This is my family. Happy, happy home. Happy, happy home. Happy, happy home. Yes, now I feel and the sun goes shining. Yes, you may have me,
So they were singing. No, because we saw the conditions of the orphans, and we were told, at that time we were told, that they need financial helps in order to raise the roof so that they can provide a better covering and better facility for the children. If they do not have that raised roof, the children would have to be dispersed to go back to where, you know, they were picked up from.
这里呢就变成有一个的宣教的呼召出现了。当时我们就听到Pastor Stephen，他们呢是有一个的紧急的这个事情，一项东西要做。他们收到政府的信，因为他们要养这14个孤儿的时候，他们的房的那个顶啊，必须要升高，是升高起来，然后呢才可以承造成适合小孩子居住的这个地方。如果他们不把它建起来的时候，这些孩子都要被送回去，他们从哪里来就要从哪里送回去。So
because of this, we prayed, and after we came back from the trip, we participated in the funds, we sent funds to build the roof for the orphanage for Pastor Stephen. Not because they called us to do it, because we overheard they have this need.
原来呢，我们听了这个需要之后，并不是 Pastor Stephen 特别和我们提，乃是我们就是听见他们谈话的时候谈到这个的需要，我们就回到来的时候祷告之后呢，我们就资助他们建这个的房顶，把它弄高起来。So
the 14 orphans stayed.
所以呢，14个的孤儿留在那里。
Powerful song, eh? They say we have a wonderful home.
是非常有能力的歌，因为他们唱的是我们有一个非常美丽的家。孤儿唱我们有美丽的家，这个是非常美丽的事情。For
orphans to sing that they have a sweet, wonderful home, this is a blessing.
Hallelujah.
Now, they have grown up after this few years now. We visited, I think it's 2018.
我们应该就是2018年过去探访他们的。现在过了好几年。Quite
a few of them, they won rewards at the school.
好几个，他们在学校呢，领奖的。Powerful
children, 非常有能力的小孩子。Now, let's go back to the... Yes. When we were there, we ministered to these two brothers. There were two brothers. They lost their parents. They have only each other.
我们在那里的时候呢，是为两个的这个失算了父母亲，他们死了，就为这两个大的孤儿祷告。They
are not part of the 14. 他们不是那14个里面的。The 14 are girls. 那14个呢是女孩。They
went through very painful things in their lives.
他们经过非常痛苦的事情在他们的生命当中。 And now they became, finally became Christian.
然后呢，他们已经信了主。So we went there and we joined an evening service. In this evening service, this is how, also Pastor Paul, another last name.
He was ministering also.
That's how the church looks like in the evening service. Early on, early was the pastor's service. 早上呢，就是这个牧师啊，就是传道人的那个聚会。晚上呢，就是他们的这个教会的这个聚会。 我们用英文的，我们说话的时候，我们就要翻译哈。 So we use English, and then they translate for us into their language. It's Telugu, Telugu. 他们的这个语言叫 Telugu. Now, we go into this area, which is around here. This whole patch is called Andhra Pradesh. The whole thing is called Andhra Pradesh. We went there. This is the Bay of Bengal. We come up to here. This place is called Visakhapatnam. Visakhapatnam. Oh, 中文呢？我们去的是这个整个的这个地带啊。这个地带叫 Andhra Pradesh. 在 Andhra Pradesh 里面呢，我们是上到偏东北的那个地方去，叫 Visakhapatnam. Visakhapatnam. 这个地方呢，有两个的据点。 In this place, there are two meeting places. One is called the Faber Healy Mission, which is with Pastor Paul and his church ministries. 第一个呢是叫 Faber Healy 宣教，这个呢是 Pastor B.K. Paul 还有他的教会参与的这个事工。The second one is Canaan Welfare Society, that's Pastor Stephen and Pastor Job. 第二个呢就是叫迦南，他们的这个叫 Welfare Society。 这个呢是 Pastor Stephen 还有他的儿子 Pastor Joe 负责的。Pastor 这个 Canaan Welfare Society 应该就是弃监教会了。So I think they have built already up to the seventh church right now, and they are doing renovation for their mother church. 然后现在他们是为他们的母堂重新的来修建。Because there are too many people coming to the Healy area to worship. 因为很多的人来到他们的当中来敬拜。They have to expand. 他们必须是扩张。So we are now going to look at Visakhapatnam with Pastor B.K. Paul. The ministry is called Faber Healy Mission. 现在我们要看的是在 Visakhapatnam 这个地方哈，是看 Pastor B.K. Paul 他们的这个像跑在山上山顶上传福音的这个事工哈。 So part of the things they do is that they host meeting, worship service. They have a church building in a little village. Pastor B.K. 他们呢，在一个非常小的一个村里面哈，有一间的教堂。他们在那里呢是聚会的，啊，在那里聚会的。And they also have programs like discipleship and training. 他们也有啊，是门训呢。 他们也有是训练弟兄姊妹的那些课程啊。Let's pass to B.K. then. Okay. Now they also go to places where they have needs, where they were called upon, and they say somebody is sick. Can you come and pray? Then they went. 他们也是有一个的事工，就是特别是有人有需要叫他们去的时候，他们就去为那些的人来祷告。They go. Climbing up the hilly areas, sometimes 2 hours, sometimes up to 6 hours. No bicycles can go, no motorbike can go, and even if you drive a van, you still have to climb up the mountainous area. So they went to reach out to those houses, huts, and many people live on those mountainous areas, actually. 他们去的地方呢，就是在山头上面啊，甚至是 脚踏车啊，motorbike 啊，还有这种大型的车啊，是去不到的啊。无论怎么样，你必须爬山，甚至是大概2个小时到6个小时的这个时间啊，上就是上山来向这一些的村庄里面的人传福音。好多的人是住在一些的小房子里面啊，非常简陋的，他们自己搭出来的这些房子啊，在这种山顶上面来住啊。 And they do have a prayer meeting too. They have prayer meeting for themselves. There are 34 pastors together now in their team. And many more wants to come and to be added to the team. So we should have 50 pastors if we add them together. We are praying concerning this issue.
他们呢有一个团队哈，大概就是34个教牧同工一同的来服侍。现在还有更多的教牧同工非常愿意的来参加这个的团队。有一些可以参加的是，如果加进来的时候，我们会有50个的教牧同工哈。
So when they go to build a church,
当他们要去建一个的教堂的时候 ，they always move in a team and they pray. 他们常常是一个队伍出，然后是什么？常常一起的来祷告。
Now look at the quote worship place they built.
你要看他们所建的这个敬拜的这个中心啊。
Merely branches or some you know tree trunks that are fitful enough, and then they put them in, and they set up the structure.
所以他们就非常简陋的哈，用一些的这个树枝树木哈，是够粗的那种哈，然后呢，把他们是放进那个洞器哈，然后建一个架出来。
They work together as a team.
他们是一个队伍来运作的 ，very united， 非常合一。
This we are very thankful.
这个是我们非常感恩的。
This is our branch, our sister church in India.
这个是我们的分堂哈，是在印度。
So when they set it up and they begin to build it, you can see how they do it.
It takes a bit of effort, you see.
你看他们做的时候蛮费力的，费劲的。And then they have zinc in the roof, zinc roof to put on top.
然后他们有这个，这一类的铁的那种，天花板哈、啊，是把它放上去。
Now this one is Pastor BK's church. 这个是 I think it's his church. It's outside there.
这个就是应该是 Pastor BK 小村庄里面的那个教会 ，should be in his village.
Anytime a speaker would come, they would have a foot washing ceremony.
每一次有个讲员来的时候，他们会什么？为讲员洗脚。
They did foot washing for us too.
他们也为我们来洗脚。It's eye-opening. 啊，这个是非常好玩的。
Next time we're going to show more of those our foot washing, you know, in the slides.
下次我们会给大家看更多的是关于我们是被洗脚哈。
啊，不得了。
This is very humbling. 这个是使到我们感觉谦卑。
Because Jesus in John 13,
主耶稣在约翰福音第十三章
He knew all powers have been given to him, and that he came from the Father and he's going back to the Father.
主耶稣知道一切的能力已经加了给他，而且他知道他是从父而来的，而且现在是要回到父那里去。
So he stood up, and then he took a towel wrapped around his waist, and then he began to wash the disciples' feet.
主耶稣用一条的毛巾围着他的腰。然后是什么？蹲下来为门徒洗脚。
Peter was saying, "No, no, you can't do it to me."
彼得说：“不行，不行，你不可洗我的脚。” And Jesus said, 主耶稣说
"If you, a man who has a bath already, is already clean."
一个洗过澡的人是清洁了的人。
But if you do not let me wash you, you have no part of me.
但是如果你不让我洗你的话，你和我是无份的。啊，彼得说 "I'll wash, wash."You know everything. 然后彼得说啊，你就洗我吧。
Foot washing. Jesus taught his disciples to love one another, to serve one another.
这个洗脚的仪式哈，主耶稣是教门徒是彼此相爱、彼此的相连、彼此的接待。
Now after the foot washing, they all go inside. If they don't have enough room, then outside they would have something, you know, on top, and then they would build.Like a little covering, so that you can have a shade outside.
啊，他们在里面聚会哈。如果是太多人了，他们在外面哈会搭个帐篷，是一个棚顶哈，然后你可以有遮阴的这个地方。
And you can sit down on the flat ground.
你可以坐在那一些平地上面。
You still can hear the preaching from outside.
你仍然可以在外面听得到哈里面的这个讲道。
And then they would pray for the sick.
他们会为有病的人祷告。
You know, one time I saw their offering.
有一次我看到他们的奉献。
At the altar place, 在那个讲台那边, somebody chopped a whole trunk of banana and brought to the church and put there. 有人砍了一截的这个香蕉啊, 然后就拿来放在讲台那边。 Some brought their fruits, 有些人带他们的这个水果来。 Very interesting, 非常有趣的东西哈。 Very nice, 非常好。 They may brought their first fruits, 他们尽可能是带他们的这个触手果子来哈。 Then I remember I prayed for a girl. One of her eye was not seeing properly. I prayed for her, she said she's healed. Glories to Jesus, amen. 我记得当时有个女的，青年的女孩子，她来，她说一个眼睛看东西看不清楚，为她祝福祷告之后，她说我看得清楚，荣耀归给主。现在才想起来，那他们就唯一有病的来祷告哈 ，They pray for the sick. Now this is another tent area, tent worship place. 这是另外一个聚会的地点. Once they set it up, they will have a group of believers go there to worship as a local worship site. 当他们把这个棚搭好了之后，他们会叫人去那里的聚会，在那里聚会。So they are worshiping and they are praying. 他们在那里敬拜，在那里祷告。 You can see the roof is the tent, you know. 你看到那个顶啊，就是帐幕哈。 Everywhere they go to pray for the sick. 他们去到哪里呢？就为病人来祷告，有需要的人祷告。 We're very thankful to hear their reports that many of the hilly area peoples and families, even the whole clan, the whole village, are totally open to them. This is the grace of God. 我非常感恩听见他们的报告。他们上到山顶，那些不同的家庭，还有一些的村庄，他们去到的时候，是完全都非常欢迎他们的。 They allow them to pray for the sick. 他们允许这个团队为他们来为病人祷告。The whole clan accepted them. 整个村庄接受他们的。This is their prayer time. Now, you see this? The tent where they were praying. Now the believers gathered. That's the church. 你看到他们所大的那个帐篷哈，现在是门徒聚，这个信主的人聚在一起了。他们是有什么？他们就是教会，就是教会。You don't know how many he has built. 你不知道他建了多少间。Quite a few, huh? See, they're saying hi to you. 他们向你打招呼。 They like to take pictures too. 他们非常喜欢照相。Now they also organize what they call the revival crusades. They always like a religious activity. 他们很常就是喜欢组织这些福星大会，有这种宗教性的聚会，他们非常喜欢。Pastor B.K. Paul and the team, they went to different places, different locations, and they keep preaching, sharing the gospel, training disciples, and now the Lord has granted us the privilege of having a Bible school. This Bible school can train students up to PhD level. 我们非常感恩，在 B.K. 的这个领域里面，我们是可以训练门徒，而且训练门徒到一个地步，政府已经批了给我们。 有这个的批准可以建神学院，甚至是可以训练呢神学生呢，是可以念 PhD 的这个程度。BK himself is a PhD，BK 自己本身就是 PhD，so he can teach， 所以他可以教。We are now into the second year of the second batch of students right now， 现在我们是有第二批的这个学生。The first batch has graduated。 第一批已经是毕业了。You know when they have a second batch training, the first batch also like to come and join them. It's interesting. 当第一批是毕业了之后，第二批开始的时候，他们第一批的也喜欢来参加他们。So this is like a big family. 这个是好像一个大家庭。So they would preach the word and they would pray. They would minister to the people and they would eat.
所以他们是传福音传神的道。然后呢他们就是为人祷告。为人祷告。然后是什么他们是有进餐的这个时间。
Now this is another place, another church. And these are the believers there. They have two kids, I think. Now that's Pastor BK. This is another speaker.
这是另外一个教堂，是 Pastor BK 还有他带的那个讲员一起去，来造就门徒。
They like to have these dangling things at the door.
他们喜欢放那种
吊的东西在那里。
Sometimes it's garlic, sometimes it's most likely chilies.
有时呢就是什么，就是那个
蒜头蒜米花有时是什么辣椒红的辣椒
So this is part of their training.
他们的这个训练之一
Now there are quite a few locations actually,
有蛮多的这个地点的。
And also every month, they would have a doctor, a Christian doctor come in to look at the patients.
然后他们是每一个月一次会请医生来。基督徒的医生是来看病。来看病。
And they would line up all those who need to see the doctor to go and see the doctor.
他们就排练那种是应该去看医生的叫他们去看医生。
Before we went,They did not talk too much about healing.
我们去这个地方之前他们不常谈到医治。
They would seek a doctor's advice.
他们是寻求就是医生的这个医生的这个劝谏。
But after we went,
当我们去了之后
we pray for them to be equipped in the area of healing and deliverance.
我们就装备他们在医治释放的这个领域当中。
Now they lay hands on the sick when they go to villages.
现在他们去到村庄的那个地方，他们按手在病人身上
，and they came back and reported wonderful results.
然后他们回来报告就是什么，非常好的报告。
Thank you, Jesus.
感谢主耶稣。
Now they dress up and then they walk. Sometimes they stop somewhere. After 2 hours, they would stop. They would take a picture for me, and then they would rest.And then they go up again.
他们就是走山路上去，走山路上去的时候，有时一两个小时之后，他们停一停，拍个照片给我看，然后就什么，然后就休息一下，然后就继续。
Some of them, when they go for children ministries,
有一些呢，他们去儿童事工的时候
，they carry boxes of books and boxes of toys and things that are good for children.
是去儿童施工的这种聚会的时候呢，就是找小孩子来传福音的时候，他们常常带一箱一箱的书一箱一箱需要到用的来向小孩子传福音的东西带上去。
They carry and go.
他们是什么？他们是自己是扛着然后上去。
That's a wonderful place, you see?
Wow, mountainous area. 非常美丽的地方也是高山的这个地方。
They have very primitive life.
他们的生活的这个水准是是非常是比较偏僻一点的。
Now this is another group. 这是另外一个组。And they get together and they have a church.
他们走在一起又有一个就是教会聚会了。
I don't know if they ever counted how manyOf those huts, church huts they have.
我在想他们不知道有没有算过他们到底有多少间这种型的这种教会。
But praise the Lord, the churches are growing.
感谢主，教会是在增长。
So this is a place where it is accessible by motorbike.
这个的地方呢是 motorbike 可以去的了。
And so they can carry more things.
所以他们可以什么？拿更多的东西去。
We need to be praying.That God will give them new bikes.
我们需要祷告，祷告神赐给他们新的 motorbike.
BK Paul on the bike has traveled over 100 kilometers.
BK 坐这一些的 motorbike 是已经超过100个公里。
Many times they need to rest. because they need to bike for few hours in one journey and then few hours back.
他们常常是需要一程路哈几个小时，然后回程也是几个小时。
But it didn't hinder them. 但是没有什么，没有拦阻他们。They just go. 他们就是这么去。Praise the Lord for the fire, for the gospel.
感谢神哈，有福音的火在他们的身上。
So we can see this is how they built the other kind of church roof in order to meet.
你看到他们是用另外一种方法来建这个教堂的那个顶啊，来聚会。
So they took a picture halfway.
他们在半山的时候照个相。
The view is really nice. Look at that.
啊，非常漂亮的地方哈，
高山青草。
Now once in a while, they use a van. 有时候呢，他们有钱的时候就可以租个 van.
But look at the wheels.
那你看他的这个车轮哈 ，is not from this van. 这个车轮是不适合这一个 van 的。你看，特小，it's too small. You know,
But once in a while, they would get a van if they can.
But praise God also, government has already opened up some.Wide roads for them to travel to certain places already.
非常感恩的哈，虽然是这样哈，但是呢，政府也是有他们的那个作用，因为现在呢，某一些的路是已经是什么，已经是开了，虽然是铲那些的黄泥啊，但是就是黄泥也是一条路，对吧？哈
，Even though the roads paved up by the government is just yellow soil, but it's a road nonetheless. You know, they can travel on it.
They have discipleship training sessions.
他们有门训的这个时间。
They still use the board, you know.
他们还是用这个绿板呢，不是黑板呢。
Now they brought equipment and things for children. All the tools needed for children ministry. There are some people who send to them boxes by boxes. Ministry tools needed for children ministry. We are very blessed to have others sending.These tools for the branch.
我们非常感恩哈，是我们的这个分堂哈，有不同的人是在不同地方，他们是送小孩子的这个书啊，小孩子的用具啊，是给他们。
So they will bring in boxes to go up to the mountains and distribute to the children.
他们就去到这些孩子的这个山顶的这种房子哈，派给那些小孩子。
Once in a while, they will do children rallies.
有时候呢，他们做这种叫小孩子的据点。
They gather all the children in that area to come, and that they will minister to them for the day.
他们把周围的那些小孩子叫来，然后聚在一个的地方，来向他们来传福音。
Very nice, 非常好。Now this is BK praying for the sick and praying for the needy.
BK 牧师哈，就是为人来祷告哈。
You know, when we went, I want to tell you a testimony.
我要告诉大家一个的见证。
When we went, Pastor BK is supposed to build platform. You know, he has to hire somebody to build a platform, and then for us to stand up on it and preach from there.
那我们要去的时候呢，BK 牧师哈就要为我们准备好一个的这种平台哈。建一个平台，然后呢，我们就可以走楼梯上去啊，然后就可以讲道哈。
It's a pastor's training session.
那个是教牧同工训练的这个时候。
So we are going to go the next day to that location.
所以我们是第二天就要去到那个的地方。
Later on, Pastor BK told me.
然后呢，不久哈 ，Pastor BK 告诉我
，He says the day before you arrive.
他说在你们来到之前的前一天。
The family that should host this meeting and set up the platform, the daughter had gone to see the doctor, and the doctor said the pregnancy had failed, and there's no breathing in the child. Likely it's called dead in the womb, you know.
那 BK 的这个本来我要建这个台的那个家庭，他的那个女儿哈是怀孕，那去检查医生的时候呢，哎，就发现。没有这个心跳在那个孩子里面，就认为就是
胎中就是胎在母腹中就没了。So
they were so upset the day before the meeting.
所以在他们我们还没到之前的那一天呢，前一天，他们就非常纳闷，他们就不开心。But
Pastor BK was in a rush. He says, "No, you have to build it for us."
Pastor BK 就对他们说，不行啊，紧张起来，你必须我们建呢。
Look at the case, the man said. Look at my daughter's situation.
看我的女儿的这个情况.
All of a sudden, boldness came to Pastor BK.
突然间呢，哇， Pastor BK 就刚强壮胆起来.
Bring your daughter to me. I shall pray for her, and the baby will be fine.
你把你的女儿带来给我，我要为她祝福祷告，孩子将会没有问题.
After he said that, he was, oh, what did I say?
他讲了之后，他说，哎呀，我为什么会这么说？
But the man quickly went and brought the daughter, and he prayed for her.
但是那个人呢，赶快把他女儿带来，他就为他祷了告。The
next day, she went to the doctor, and the doctor said, "It is strange, but there is heartbeat in the child, in the fetus."
医生第二天为他检查的时候就发现奇妙，真奇怪，这个孩子本来没有心跳，现在怎么会有了？孩子是活的。The
man was so happy, and he built the whole platform for us.
那个男士就非常的高兴，为我们是建了这个平台。
We can stand there. I can stand there and preach.
我可以站在那里讲道.
Glory to Jesus for that miracle. Amen.
为了那个的神迹哈，荣耀归给神.
Pastor BK said,
Pastor BK 说, "擦一身汗."
There are many miracles in those places.
在这些地方哈，是会有很多神迹的.
Now this is one of the disciple training time.
这是门训的一个时间。
Well, this is prayer session.
They always have prayer time. 他们是有整天有祷告的时间.
Sometimes they pray overnight.
有时候呢是什么？整夜祷告的.
Godly, holy people,
是非常属灵的，是圣洁的人来的.
There are some I met in the hilly area. They don't even wear shoes. But their face would shine with the glory of God.
Holy people. 有些是在我们去传福音的时候去到山头山顶的那些地方传福音。
虽然那些的人没有鞋子穿，但是他们的脸有一种的光，
你知道是圣洁的光，
会呀不得了，
非常圣洁的幸福，
真的是值得羡慕，
值得尊重。
So this is, I think, is the first batch or the second batch of students.
这个是神学学生了，不知是第一批还是第二批哈。
We have a video and we have photos for the graduation. It's wonderful.
我们有照片也有video哈，是关于他们的这个毕业典礼哈，非常非常好。
Next time when we have opportunity, we're going to share with you.
以后有机会和大家来分享。
Now these are pastors in their pastor's fellowship.
这是教牧同工，教牧同工的那些聚会。
Every once a month, they have pastors meeting.
每一个月一次，他们有教牧同工聚会。
And every month, they have seminary student training.
然后每一个月，他们也是有神学的这个学生训练。
This is a meeting in a particular church. Now, during Christmas time, this was year 21, they were very happy because we sent them gifts.
他们是非常高兴，因为在这个圣诞节的时候，我们送礼物给他们。Because
they can buy sari for the pastor's wives, and they can have clothing to change.
因为他们可以为太太们买一套的，他们叫 sari，
就是女士穿的那种装，是这一类的 sari，
然后男士呢可以有衣服换。
Sometimes they have the privilege of having shoes.
有时候呢，他们有鞋子穿。
I'm praying because I sense the need. I see shoes recently all the time.
我正在祷告呢，因为我最近是看到很多的鞋。
I believe God will give them shoes, especially those in the hilly areas.
我相信神会给他们鞋子，特别是在那种山旮旯的这种地方。
So they are very happy. They receive a gift, a bag of gift each, once a year for them for Christmas.
他们非常高兴哈，每一个教牧同工都有一包的衣服送给他们。They even wrote to us. 他们写信给我们 ，and thank us for us. 来谢谢我们。Now, have you seen this kind of church before? Nice church, eh? 那你看到这种教堂吗？非常漂亮哈。She's so nice. It's like a hut. 好像一个小小的亭哈。And they can go in there and have meeting. 他们进去哈有聚会。Nicely built. And a cross on top.And then they can have meeting inside. 啊，然后呢，他们可以在里面有聚会哈。This is praying for the people. 这是为这些人来祷告哈。They always like to pray for the needy. 他们常为有需要的人来祷告。Now, I think we need to move on to Pastor William, Pastor Job, and Pastor William. Oh yes, one more thing. Because of the provision, the church has cracked a wall right in the middle.Now they can fix it, and it is fixed. This is the church in that small little village, Pastor BK's church. This wall was split into half, cracked. Now they can fix it, and it was okay. Thank you, Jesus. 那 BK 的这个教会哈、啊，就是小村庄里面的那个，本来是穿了个洞，这里是破裂裂痕的一堆就裂下来，就整个这一片哈、啊，但是现在可以修补了啊，感谢主。So they tidied it up and they painted it very nice now. 所以他们就清洁了，然后油漆，现在是非常漂亮的里面。Now Pastor BK got his PhD. Pastor BK got his degree. Pastor BK 呢，他就拿了他的这个学位哈、啊，学位，博士学位。There are quite a few students. I think he's somewhere here.That's not him. So this is wonderful. 这是非常好。A blessing from the Lord to him. 神给他的这个祝福。Now here, we are praying for two pieces of land. 这里呢，在他们当中的时候呢，我们就走在这些田地哈、啊，是为两块的田地来祷告。We have walked through their believers' lands. There are 3 acres. 他们有弟兄姊妹、啊、是有三块地哈、啊、加起来。So we are praying for 2 other acres of land. 我们是祷告会再有两亩的地 because as they would add it up altogether, 5 acres of land, the government in the agency area will provide water and hydro and also electricity free. 因为呢，他们就知道哈，是如果他们有5亩地的时候，政府会免费给水和电。We went there to pray in.I think 2018, and as of this year, they have the extra 2 pieces of land. Praise the Lord. 我们是2018年祷告，现在哈，他们是已经有了那两块地。The Lord has put in my heart concerning them that they would plant on the 5 acres, and that they can yield their harvest. And BK said yes. When that is done, when the fruits can be produced, they want to plant dragon fruit.And also dragon fruit and also cashew nuts. Once the first batch yielded, then they can be totally self-sufficient. So we are praying for their self-sufficiency so that they don't need too much finances to be sent over because they can produce the crops, they can feed themselves, and they can also bless others. They can have finances coming in also.我们特别是回到是五块地来祷告哈，因为什么呢？天父感动我的心哈、啊，让他们知道是他们需要是变成至公至养。那 BK 也看见是这两块地是有需要，所以现在是到了，他们在旗上要种的是什么呢？腰果，要种的是火龙果。在种的那一年哈、啊，一种之后呢，一年之后，他们就变成至公至养。我们看见这个是神的给他们的这个旨意、啊、也是非常好。We saw that this is the will of God for them, and this is very good. And bit by bit, things are moving ahead. 一点一点的、啊、这个的事件就、啊、前进了。Now we have the 5 acres of land. 现在我们有五块的这个、5亩的这个地。And now they can begin to plant. 他们可以开始的种。 Pray for them because they have rainy season and drought season too. 为他们祷告，因为他们有什么？他们有雨季，他们也有旱季。他们种几时种是非常重要。When are they going to plant is very, very important. So what they need to do is to fence up the whole area. 他们需要做的是什么？开始先围上篱笆。To prevent theft and to prevent animals from coming in. 是提防有贼还有任何的这个动物。And then they are going to put beams so that the dragon fruit can be put on the beam and to support it for each one of them and to grow it that way. 然后他们是需要有木柱在那里来帮助火龙果是把它绑在那里使他们是可以贴在那里然后可以这样的来种。So pray for them. 为他们祷告。Now another miracle happened. 另外一个神迹出现。Have you ever heard of land for 1 cent? 你有听过哈？一块地，一分钱。The Lord has given us the miracle. 神所给我们的是一个神迹。1 cent for this whole piece of land, so that BK can build a 3-story building. The first floor, the ground floor, would be for Favor International Church office and for pastors.Place rooms for pastors, visiting pastors to stay. And the second floor is for training, including seminary training of students. And the top floor will be Pastor BK's housing. 我们非常感恩哈，这里这块地哈，一分钱一块地哈，是可以拿来建三层楼。第一层楼呢，我们在下面的这层楼就是非本恩种教会的那个印度堂的那边的那个总部哈，还有 office， 还有他的两间房间，是可以教牧同工哈来讲道的时候可以住。第二层楼呢是装备啊，还有神学的这个神学院在那里。第三层楼呢就是 Pastor BK 的这个住所。The Lord has extended such grace upon us. We are so thankful. 神赐给我们有这么大的恩宠，我们非常感恩。So these are the materials needed, and they put it in. 所以这些是需要到的材料哈，他们就开始建。Miracle provisions 是神迹的供应。At the beginning stage, Pastor BK and the team has to carry water from very far away, and then bring it over, and they need to water.They need to water the bricks and they need to water the cement so that they won't crack. 开始的那个阶段啊 ,BK 还有他的同工啊他们是必须去远处提水然后呢带到这个地方来浇这一些的水泥啊让他们不会爆裂。Hallelujah. Powerful.Now, the recent pictures would be the first level is already done. The second level is already done. Now it's just a roof for the third level, and the third level needs to be done. 现在呢，最近的这个图片哈，以后可以和大家来分享啊。这个最近的图片是什么呢？第一层建好了，第二层建好了，第三层有个顶，然后呢，需要再建第三层。Father God, I thank you. 阿爸天父，我感恩。Thank you that you have given us a branch.At the time, we don't even know what's happening. And at the time when it is COVID-19. 阿爸天父，我们非常感恩。当我们还不知道是做些什么事情的时候，在这个冠状病毒封闭的这个时候，你赐下给我们有一个的分堂。Father, Lord, we give you praise, glory, worship, and honor. 天父，我们把荣耀尊贵敬拜归到你的名下。And we want to bless Pastor BK, 我们要祝福 Pastor BK.And their team, 还有他们的团队 and all their family members, 他们的这些教牧同工的家庭。We pray for safety, protection, and unity. 我们祷告的是，主你赐给他们有平安，有你的保护，还有他们的家中里面的人是合一的。And Father Lord, we also ask that you would grant them the favor to be able to level the ground and be able to begin to put the beams and the fence so that they can begin to plant the dragon fruit.
天父，我们祷告那无谋的地，愿你亲自的保护，你将恩典，让他们能够围上篱笆，能够立上这一些的柱子、木柱，是可以开始种火龙果。
And we pray for abundant yield for all the crops.
我们祷告是丰盛的这个生产，农作生产，奉主的名，丰盛的出现。
And we pray, Father Lord, that you will grant the people good health.
愿你赐给当地的弟兄姊妹有好的健康，好的身体。
And Abba Father, thank you for giving us a building.
感谢阿爸父，你赐下给我们有一栋楼。
In the midst of seemingly nothing, you gave us a land and you gave us a building.
看起来好像什么都没有的时候，你给我们一块地，你也给我们三层楼。
And we thank you so much for that favor upon us.
感谢，非常感谢天父你赐给我们极大的这个恩宠。
And now we say, Father God, that you may by your grace cause this building to be fully completed.
天父，愿你以你的恩典使到这整个的建筑物，三层楼的建筑物完全建好。
And the croppings fully established in order to, the foundation for the crops, for planting the crops,will be there in order for them to begin to plant.
还有种植的那些田地，一切的根基打好，使到他们可以开始的来种。
Father God, thank you for your love upon your people.
感谢你的爱是围绕这些的人。
And we bless their trips to go up to the mountainous hilly areas.
我们祝福他们每次上山顶向那些的人来传福音。
We pray that you prepare the hearts of those people first.
祷告主，你是预备他们的心。
So that when BK's Paul would come, when they arrive, they would accept Jesus as their Lord and Savior.
所以当 BK 还有他的团队到的时候，这些的人就愿意接受耶稣为他们个人的救主。
We pray you impart your anointing upon BK and the team.
我们祷告你恩膏 BK 还有他的团队。
In biblical teaching for seminary and courses,
让他们是在这教神学的这个领域里面还有门训的这个领域里面。传真理
We pray for genuine workers to come forth anointed.
我们祷告的是真诚的这些学生真诚的工人可以被建造起来，是被神恩膏的。
Oh Father Lord, pour out your Holy Spirit upon them.
天父啊，愿你浇灌你的圣灵来充满他们。
We bless every church location.
我们祝福每一个教会的这个地点，
every meeting place,
每一个的据点。
That Father God, you're going to stabilize the little huts and all the sticks.
天父，愿你使到那些的树枝木枝全部都是安稳的。
So that your people can meet,
以致你的子民可以聚会。
Hallelujah. We pray for the children to be blessed to come to know Jesus as their personal Lord and Savior.
我们祷告孩童们能够接受耶稣为他们个人的救主。
Thank you, Jesus.
感谢主耶稣。
We bless Pastor BK.And Pastor Steve and Pastor Job, their connections and their relationships.
我们祝福 Pastor BK, 还有 Pastor Job, 还有 Pastor Steven, 他们的关系和这个的联系。
We bless the entire Hilly area and the agency area to be filled with the gospel of Jesus Christ.
我们祝福整个的山区的这个地方，还有整个他们叫 agency 的这个地带，是有疾病感染的这个地带。奉主的名祝福他们，是成为是。福音充满了这个地方。
We pray that you would cause BK and the team to lay hands on the sick, and the sick shall be healed.
天父，愿你使到 BK 还有他的团队按手在病人身上，病人要得医治。
I will give you all the glories.
我们把一切的荣耀归给你。
We believe you have greater to come.
我们相信会有更大的你要赐给我们。
Help us to be faithful, Lord.
求你使我们是忠心 toward you, 向着你。In Jesus' mighty name.奉主耶稣基督大能的名，阿门，阿门。
Let God be the God of these churches.
愿神成为这一些教会的神，阿门，阿门。